cause I get down, I get down, I get down all the way. I like today. My family is off from school, so they're home. As for me, I have a paperwork day, so I'm home as well. Also, just good feelings on the work ahead, on what I'm going to knock out, and of course, the weekend that lies ahead. This is all done. 3-day fast, thankfully. 6:41, it officially ended. 6:42, this is last night, Thursday. Had pasta, sausage, red wine, no big dessert, and a couple things of dark chocolate, but that was it. And broke the fast, but I did. I messed up on day two of that 3-day fast. I did not have enough water because one of those water bottles had broken on me, and I should have got more water because I almost bailed for the first time in 22 months, 22 straight months of a monthly 3-day fast I've done. And I look forward to them, but this one, I could not wait for it to end. Ooh, I can have my blackjack gum at the end of all this. Maybe right now, don't worry. All right, I wanted to point this out. Look at this shirt. Isn't that a cool shirt? This is 302 Horseshoe Crab. That is the name of the website. I have a link at brentevans.net, and it's representing my state of Delaware. And do have a link, like I said, but they call themselves, it's a lifestyle brand honoring Delaware's state marine animal and the shared connection of our area code, 302. I still have 610, but I'm so Delaware. I am so Delaware. But I just think it's so cool with the guitar and the headphones. They got more cool stuff there. I should have one of their hats on. Sorry about that. Maybe they should send me one. That'd be nice to have a local sponsor. 79 days to exit plan. Let's do that real quick. Get that done and out of the way because I got more important stuff coming up here. Man, can I ever? There we go. 79. The important stuff for today. That. New Music Friday. As always, lately, I put together a Spotify playlist for the songs I talked about as well as thought about for today's New Music Friday. Not going to beat around the bush. We're just going to go for the bush. Blink 182. Classic lineup of Tom DeLonge, Mark Hoppus, and Travis Barker reunited first time since 2015. I realized it's like 7 years. What? Being a Blink fan, that is a long, long time. Now, the two albums that they did do in that span without Tom as the lead singer, well, I shouldn't say lead singer, because it's Tom and it's Mark, and the way they go back and forth is amazing. But they had come in from the band Alkaline Trio, Matt Skiba. And I like Alkaline Trio. That's a very good band. That's a trio band as well. And so I was fine. Initially, I was like, oh, that's cool. He good sounding voice. Going to match up with Mark. And I enjoyed those two albums. But, man, there's something about DeLonge coming back. I am just so excited. And hearing that new song and just hearing, like I said, Mark and Tom's voice going back and forth. And then, of course, having just Travis Barker on the drums there. I mean, he's just a modern day, one of the great ones drummer. And I do need to mention this. Why did Tom come back? This has been on a lot of people's minds. DeLonge cites Mark Hoppus's cancer battle as a factor in his decision to rejoin the band. It, quote, really put things in perspective. The wake-up call. Gotta remember to enjoy the now. Anyway, new album next spring. New tour next year. All the dates are out. And a new song today. Yeah, don't be fooled. I'm only letting you down. They pursued me on foot, but I hid in the crowd like a ghost. Like a ghost. The song is called Edging. Google it. It's fun. Don't play that song with the kids in the car. I always try and warn people. It's great. Only 2 minutes and 33 seconds, but I'm loving it. So it's just great to know Blink is back. And of course, I'm glad Tom is back as well. Where are you? And I'm so sorry. I cannot sleep. I cannot. Next up, Tuvalu. She has a whole new album out today, and it was done all by herself. Well, it was her first self-release project. The album is called Dirt Fan, and 12 songs, almost 40 minutes, a new tunage, although we have heard a couple already. You got True Romance from before, To Die For before. Today, the push is on for, I think it was yesterday's video release single, and that is called Grapefruit. I got a link for that at BrentEvans.net. But I've got something else to play for you, because today I really truly learned, I mean I've heard her name said a couple different ways, and I didn't know. So I said at the beginning just now, Tuvalu, that's the proper way, but she still accepts Tuvalu. Here.
The Swedish way is Tuvalu. Tuvalu. The international way that I embraced is Tuvalu.
So go enjoy that new album from Tuvalu. Tuvalu. A new Peter Gabriel is out today. The song is a Leonard Cohen remake called Here It Is, and it's wonderful. Gabriel's mainly talk singing like Cohen does on the original. But Peter's voice these days, being the older gentleman that he is at 72, he's got that rich, deep, resonating sound just coming through, and I just want more of it. I was hoping for more songs, had no idea of this other album, so I was researching Peter Gabriel, new album. That's not coming. No, this is actually a song off an album out today, and it is, Here It Is, a tribute to Leonard Cohen. All kinds of incredible artists are on there. You got Norah Jones, Peter Gabriel, Gregory Porter, Sarah McLachlan, James Taylor, Iggy Pop, Mavis Staples, on and on and on. That's a good one to click to, save, and just chill out and listen to. Tune into that Peter Gabriel one. That was a nice little surprise today. Quick hits here at the end. Girl in Red has a new song out called October Pass Me By. That is the sequel to 2018's We Fell in Love in October. And it has its own short film. It should be out shortly. I've got a link to the trailer. It could be out right now. And I believe if you go to that trailer, if it is truly out, it'll take you to that little short film. So that, again, that is Girl in Red. I like that other album she did. Green Day, they shared a previously unreleased song from their Nimrod 25th Anniversary Edition album. That's unreal, 25 years. The song is You Irritate Me. And it's only about a minute and 30 seconds, but it's music from Green Day that you've never heard. So go and enjoy it. Lastly, new Bruce Springsteen. A couple weeks ago, he announced a new covers album that's called Only the Strong Survive. Today, we get the second release from that album. It's a Commodores cover, and it's called Night Shift. New Boss out. Quarter of the day time. All right, I think I covered everything. Boom, boom, boom. That is your new music Friday. Oh, Blackjack gum. Quote, the fact that music can induce goosebumps, draw a tear, inspire, and connect is one of my favorite parts of being human. Mark Hoppus. One of the Blink dudes. Because that Blink album, I can't wait for the whole thing. I'll take the one today, though. Thank you, boys. All right, enjoy the now. BrentEvans.net. Blackjack gum. Make it a great weekend. Make good choices. I'll be back at you on Monday.